Hey guys, so welcome back to another vlog. Like, share, and subscribe, and leave a comment. It is Saturday, August 22nd, and we are making a run outside.
We need a vlog too.
To do.
Hi guys.
Returns
and a lot of returns. Get my outfit up to date. Thanks to this guy for. Or a bike, Amazon fitness bike. These are.
But you didn't do your outfit. What are you wearing?
I don't need to describe a t-shirt and jeans.
All right.
I'm not this video.
Let's get
my outfit of the day.
So this is my outfit with my Birkenstock slides.
She's wearing bed slippers right now.
Yeah, I'm wearing these, but my slides are over there. You guys have already seen those before. So we are going outside. It is Saturday. It is hot. I'm gonna get the heat bleach from my hair. Finally, we're gonna do some returns at Macy's, H&M, Sephora, and what else are we gonna do? We're supposed to go to the garden, the Brooklyn Garden, but this one got ready at 4:45, and we're supposed to be there at 1:15. But as you all know, or if you didn't, you know now, so Wesley has wings, so she was gonna put me on her back and fly us there. But
guys,
was like, no, I'd rather go another day instead of you flying and me being on your back.
I wasn't going to fly there. We could have got here in 30 minutes. We weren't gonna fly, but we could have got there in 30 minutes.
She was gonna fly us with me on her back.
So what are you doing here?
So, I have some coins.
Are you going to the bank?
No, the coin machine.
Oh, so let me get my coins too. I have coins.
Oh, God.
Coin shortage.
Oh, yeah. So that's why I want to get rid of them. So we had some coins. Well, these are my coins. So separate yours from mine. I had put them in this to, like, bring them to the bank, but then we moved, and then now they're just sitting in the closet. Now I'm trying to just turn it into cash, because this is a lot of coins and there's no way
Can I get some of the money?
Why?
Can I get some of the money?
Why? Why? No.
You sure some of these coins aren't mine?
100% positive.
How you have all these coins?
I've had this in my... Put the camera on me.
Wait, but how you have all these coins?
I've had these in my desk drawer on campus for 2 years. So
I don't know.
Never have you ever even seen
it. You might just been collecting all the coins that are...
No. They're all mine. So this is trash. Go get yours.
That doesn't make no sense. I really believe some of those coins are mine. So I only have these. I need to clean up this area. And I'm $50. Hopefully I don't have any Jamaican coins in here. Oh my God. But I think they're Canadian. More coins. So she just gave me the money back to hold. It's super heavy and she don't want to give me any of the coins. Oh, the lighting is really good right here. Right here. Let's make a because we always get shitty thumbnails. Our thumbnails with just me. Making a stop on the way to Macy's to Target. We're here to get a
We're here to get a playing card. Oh, you want to play with it, Poco? She want to learn how to play Poco. Did it? Let's go this way. So this one decided to get a... Chanel decided to get a Napoli. Excuse me. So now I'm going to Sephora. Make a small return. I'm lying outside for Sephora. It's like there's four people in there. This one is behind me. Can you hold this back too? Or no? I'll just go in the line. There's a line.
What is that question? Are you? Oh, okay, yes. Go to the register and have them take your temperature. Nope. That's the line in the Target, right over there. Waiting to come into Sephora?
Yeah.
We just need a few more people to come out and then you can take their place.
All right. So I'm waiting on people to get out so that I can go in. So I'm done returning. I'm done returning, and that was very, very fast. She told me there was a long line. I was like, oh, okay. And I went in, and literally there was only one person going up. Like, everyone was already at a cashier. You ready now? Oh, I need a Starbucks. I'm gonna order a drink. A drink. So I just ordered a smoker cookie crumble from Starbucks. We're gonna go pick up our drink now and then head down to Macy's and H&M. I just got two earrings and two lipstick lip glosses from MAC, and it is pouring rain outside and we have to get back home. It is pouring rain. So we just finished shopping. Where y'all go?
Hey guys, we're almost home, but we made a stop to get patties. They ran out of ahi patty that probably sold off from this morning. So we're just having a beef patty. And then we're gonna go to the meat market and then go back home. It started raining earlier as well. We're in the stop and it started like a minute ago and it stopped again. So we need to hurry. And remember, the meat shop closed at 6.
Guys, it is pouring rain.
We have been stuck in the patty shop for like, we've been stuck for like 20 minutes now. Oh, see, somebody will run fast again. Yeah, we're in the patty shop and we've been stuck for 20 minutes now. So we order an Uber. We ordered an Uber because this is new. And I had no idea it was going to rain, but I was going to bring my umbrella for the sun. But it still would not work because this is pouring. And I'm wearing slippers. So yeah, tomorrow we have to get back on here to finish what we have to do.
Yeah, tomorrow we have to get the chicken breast for our meal prep.
And the bleach for my hair. I have to get that tomorrow.
It's not gonna happen today.
Yeah. It's not stopping. And I'm getting a headache. So we are in our Uber going home now. So Shalana's here. I'm here. We're gonna have to come back tomorrow in the morning to finish what we have to do.
This is NYC mesh. Just Wi-Fi in the community. I've seen it come up in several different places.
Maybe it's those things too. I really need to bleach my hair because the color is so nice on me.
Alright, I'm gonna cut that one today.
So these are what I got from Macy's. I got these two lip gloss. I got these two lip glass from MAC. Bittersweet and Spice. So I got these two lip gloss from MAC. I got Bittersweet and Spice. And I got earrings from Kate Spade. This is for me. These are like watermelon. This is for me. And then this is for Chanel. And this is this is Bittersweet. And this is Spite, and I can't wait to try them. This is Spite, and then Kiki Chanel, she got this holiday kit from Anastasia, and it has glitter with the glue. So I think she said this is yellow, pink, and some other colors. They look white, but they're supposed to change color once they are wet. And then we got a Monopoly game and a pack of cards because she wants to learn how to play poker. So we got that. I'm trying to see if we got anything else. No, we didn't get anything else. Okay. This is the older one. This is Kate Spade.